Okay, guys. Still in the second line. Playing okay out there. But still, we're back. Another video of NHL 20 Be a Pro here. And we're on here in the juniors. Still. And by the way, we're trailing against the. Against the tags, I don't know what's the name, and what? Why is the scoreboard not showing there? Come on, please, show up. Okay, so the scoreboard won't show. Okay, so we have a. Big forecheck. Okay, I'm gonna take the puck. Yeet it there. Never mind. I have no understanding of why is there no. I have no idea why there's no thing there. There is a goal here, and they score. Okay. Pretty. Okay. Try to win this face-off here. We won't win it. But still, we get to keep it. Get to keep it here. Oh, wait a sec. Okay, there's that Puckhead guy here. Okay, let's, okay, good. Oh, okay. Let's, please give me the puck here. Okay. Well, they are going to play by themselves. Okay. Take the... Nice shot animation there. This is, okay to see that. Okay. Shoot it! Never mind. Oh! What a tip! What a tip! Let's go! Okay, so we just got one here. And guys, I'm showing the replays all year. Okay, guys? I'm showing the replays all year. Because the replay angles are actually... It's actually good. I don't think I've ever seen that replay angle in NHL 19. But look. The big zoom there. Let's go. I think the replays are the best thing in this, in NHL 20. One of the best things. Okay? Come on, someone come! Bro, it's a tie-up. How can I, like, lose some points because of that? What? What's up? Have we learned you how to not pass the puck in front of, in the slot? Like, look! We literally set in life in this in the arena, and you just literally killed everything. What is that? I know you want to pass it to me, but just, bro, be aware of where it is. I think I was always because God, I had an insane plus minus in NHL 19. Hey, come on! Are we giving it to someone? Are we giving it to someone? Let's go! Okay, just someone. Okay, good. Oh no. Oh, the long animation. Coach, how's that my fault? How's that really my fault getting the shot blocked? Oh, nice pass there. Nice decision. Pretty risky, but still. Still something that. Okay, good. Oh, that was a pass, bro. Okay. You had like 9 open. Whoa, that was like, okay. Oh no, okay. I have to skate to the bench, but you know, we need to be there. Let's go, bring it up there. Oh no, we will watch it from the bench here because God, we'll watch it from the bench because we will have the extra attacker here. Just win the face-off, guys. Win the face-off. We don't win the face-off. Oh! What a mistake! And look, we will... Just win the face-off, guys. Win the face-off. And everything's good. Win the face-off. Please, no, we don't win the face-off. Oh, good. Let's go. Keep the puck. No. Okay. Okay, just keep... Oh, they'll make the face-off there. God. Okay. Come on, win the face-off. Please. Win the face-off. We have a chance to win this game, but we just need to execute it as fast as possible. Be ready. Come on. Come on. Take the goalie off already. So we're not gonna pull away the goalie. Come on, pull away the goalie. Oh, we scored. Okay. We really don't need that. Never mind. Ryan Martin scores. The defenseman. I have to get to know my teammates in the juniors. Everything's good. Let's go. We're off here. Showtime here. We're 4-on-4. And the coach doesn't decide to keep me up there. I don't know why. I have no idea why. Will you let him? Okay, good. Let's go. Oh. Okay, it's Gretzky's office here. Gretzky's office. You know what? If you're not getting rid of your coverage, then what is the point? Oh! Let's go! Playmaker! And damn, I love this, the new commentary. And the scoreboard on the bottom doesn't really annoy me here. Okay? So, you know. What a play here. Coming from the penalty box, too. It was a nice play. Let's get to the next game. Okay, guys. And... Of course, we're in the penalty box. How great. Okay, oh, yeah. Isn't it that glitch? Oh! The big puck pickups! Okay. I kind of screwed up there. But, you know, I have to go change, but... Oh my god, EA. Please fix that. You're serious, bro. Are you actually kidding me? Oh my god, I didn't see that guy. Hey, come on. No, that is all my fault. Give it up. Okay. I think they have attributes for pass reception, maybe. And I wasn't able to. Go! Okay. Yeah! Shoot it up! Oh! My thumb released the controller for a sec. That's why I stopped like that. Okay, good. Let's go! Oh! Okay, I don't know what you're doing, but okay. Oh, I just drew a penalty! And I'm off. How great is that, huh? Is it done? Yeah, 51 seconds. Good. At least I have some power play time. Hopefully, please give me the scoreboard, EA. You know what? Pause the game. Thank you. Oh, no. That was a nice shot there. Okay, good. Shoot it. And... You just want... Okay. I was ready before. Maybe I can win the face-off. Yes, I can. Get your body up there. Okay, good. Now give me the puck. Okay, good. Oh!
That's a great chance. He's gonna be disappointed in himself.
Okay. So we will have a bit of power play time during the overtime. Let's go. Okay, you won't give it to me. Okay, you literally effed up the whole power play. I swear, if he scores now, if he scores because our goalie BS, I'm only going to blame the goalie, but you too. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, nice goal. Nice stop there. Okay, I don't know why. Explain to me. This is literally a hospital pass. Literally want me to get killed. Okay, let's go. Oh, let's go. And we end it in style. What a play. And we will take the rebound. This is a rare rebound. I think it's like not the first rebound I've seen, but like the first long rebound. So it looks like it depends. It depends on the goalie, how good the goalie is. Let's go. What a replay. So let's go. Let's head to the next game. Okay, so we're back against the Mississauga Steelheads, the third game of this episode. Here's the glitch here that they haven't fixed, and they just scored like that. So it will be CJ Clark. So right after, we cannot do anything about it. Literally, the goalie let in a bad rebound. I don't know why I jumped in the face-off circle, but okay. Okay, good. Oh, let's go! Okay, he did it all himself. That was a 2-0, but do you think I care? Chad Yetman, and I didn't get... Oh, he scored? Oh, I don't know why there's the goal horn now. And the guy, I went for a charge and he did not budge. He did not budge at all. Okay, let's go. I have these responsibilities, literally. Give it up here. Okay, let's go. No, I didn't want to do that. Come on. Yeah, exactly. Okay. Okay, I don't know why you're cutting in the middle, but okay. Oh, what a pass. What a pass. Okay, Yetman, one goal away from hat-trick. Good for him. Just don't try to ice the game, and after that, just don't score. Then just make us lose. But okay, seven goal game for the team. This is a very productive game from our part, honestly. Okay, let's go. Oh no, come on, bro. You won't. Oh.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Erie's been showing relentless pressure lately. Now up by 3. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Okay, let's go. Someone behind me. Let's go. Oh, you missed the shot. You're an idiot. Let's go. I'll shoot it. I don't know why that's a weak shot, but okay. Why it looks like I'm having quick shifts when it's literally in the juniors when...
Here in the dying moments of this period. Here they come on the attack.
Pass for the oh, let's go. What a pass here. So, it's a hat trick for Yetman. literally setting him up. So yeah, look at this. This pass wouldn't work in NHL 19. I swear their goalie's off. Literally would be maybe a missed shot or something. Well, anyways, the OHL, maybe some. Okay, let's go. Oh, shoot it! Ah, and you blocked my shot. Oh, come on, bro. Getting stuff from my own teammates. How great is that? Oh no! Oh! Oh no! Shoot it! Oh! Give it up here. I'm covering for you. I cannot change, coach. I'll dump it here. So yeah, it will be another game here. So yeah, next game. Okay, so we're up here against the Steelheads again, but it's at Mississauga, and it's a closer game here. But they're leading. I don't know why you're giving me that. Like, you're literally breaking the whole thing. Oh, but still, you still managed to have that. Which is, yeah, okay. Okay, let's go. Let's win the face-off here. I don't know why you're giving it to me, expecting me to actually shoot. When I literally have no chance of putting it in or doing something with the puck. Oh my god. You literally passed it. Oh. Oh no. Oh. My puck, buddy. My puck. Oh. You're not doing anything. Come on. I'm literally setting you up. Okay, get out of here. Body check. Let's go. Idiot.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. They've got numbers.
Okay, come on.
Takes the feet at the back end. With possession along the wall.
Okay, come on. They're moving very well. They're cycling the puck. Oh my god. Give me that. Oh. They got so unlucky. Oh my god. No luck in this shift. At least I actually do get a rebound. Let's go. Oh my god. At least good defense. But bad luck intercepting passes sometimes. Oh, what a play. And I got the assist. That was a sick play, bro. I love this game. He just did the bloop. Literally, Chatty Yetman. I just wish I could actually just set him up all year, but what is that? Woof. Just. That's it. Look, the big zoom. And then that's all done. You bring it home. Who gets the goal? They get it. Oh my lord. Okay, so it looked like there was two goals in the simulation, but that is okay here. Oh, block pass. I blocked the pass here. Get out of here. A nice hit. Let's go. Oh. That was, I was trying to find, oh, that was a good scoring chance here. We're getting good scoring chances because of the nice gameplay here. Okay. Oh. Oh. I literally badly aimed, bro. I aimed glove side. I don't know what you're talking about. I have double little face off tie up. Let's go. Get out of here. I don't know why I have to skate the bench, but okay. I will still do it because this year I decided to be a responsible guy. Still a lot of confusion with the teammates. Oh, let's go! I did not get the assist, but at least I got... I was in this play. And it's Chad Yetman. Again. Literally... Oh, okay, that was literally the other player. But this is an unassisted goal, right? Because I don't think this is going to be... Oh, the other guy got the assist. Maybe because he got a piece of the puck there. A little. Okay. Whoa. What was that? That was almost in. Oh, we're going to have another overtime. Yet I'm down. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Stick lift. Oh, the pressure. Oh, no. It got tipped. It got... Well, it's not really blocked because it did go somewhere. Oh! That was a sick shot animation. I really love that shot animation. Come on. Oh, that was almost in. I think this is the sickest play yet. Oh, come. Icing? Oh, wait a sec. Is that like no-touch icing? Or like it just goes past the line even... Oh, yeah, that's true. In the OHL, if it goes past the line, even if you win the race, no matter what... No! Oh, my God! He got the stick lift. No! No, I don't want the game to be lost because of me! Come on, bro. Get out of my face. I did 10 million turnovers there. Come on. Oh, my God. Offense pinching. The defense is pinching. God, our defenseman is pinching, bro. I think that's... Oh, come on. Oh, the rebound. Oh, another save. No, bad pass. No, I slashed him. Bro, I swear we're... Oh, no, a penalty. Oh, okay, we didn't get the penalty. Well, you know, I was a tight player on the ice. Maybe I should have gone in off. Because in the OHL, you get a lot of shifts. Okay. So, that's done. We'll have to head to the next game. Okay, so we're playing in the Oshawa Generals. God, I almost said the Ottawa Senators. Because it literally looks like that. Okay. Get out of here. Exactly. We put pressure in. Oh! What bad... Oh my God. Get out of here. No, get out of here. Okay, I almost got it. Maybe a slash on that. Oh, let's go. Okay, good shot there. Good shot. And we like that. It's a good thing about the new save animations that, like... Also, the rebound control will be better, but, like, rebounds are not going to be eliminated from this game. Carries it across the line. Okay, good. Quick feed to Duff. Handles it along the blue line. Fires one on goal and makes the save. Okay. So 4 minutes left. Oh, please don't tell me it's gonna be tied. Oh, okay, good. So we actually shut them down. Oh, you slowed down, bro. I was going to set you up. You're an idiot. I was going to set you up. Oh my god, I was going to set you up. What is that? Okay, good. Go. Draw pass. Too late, but okay. I don't understand. Okay, I don't understand why the shot doesn't have to go in. Doesn't just have to at least be accurate. Give it up here. Okay, you really don't need to stay static, just saying. And there was a deflection. And it will end the episode here, guys. Subscribe if you're new, click the like button, and yeah, guys, comment down below what you think of NHL 20. And yeah, guys, I will see you guys in the next one, where we will continue grinding. And yeah, bye-bye. Looking for my next high, I'm looking for closure. Laying with me, pot with me, get high with me if you rock with me.